Amethyst, our mineral for the letter A. This striking purple crystal is actually a variety of quartz, one of the most common minerals on Earth. Now that violet color, well, that comes from tiny amounts of iron trapped in the crystal. Over millions of years, natural radiation in the Earth changes the iron and gives amethyst that signature purple glow. Ancient civilizations were fascinated by this mineral. The Greeks believed it could actually protect you from drunkenness. In fact, the name amethyst comes from the Greek word amethystos, meaning not intoxicated. In the Middle Ages, it became a symbol of royalty, often set into crowns and scepters. But beyond history and myth, amethyst is also a window into Earth's chemistry. Geologists study it to understand how radiation alters minerals over time, and why different conditions produce shades ranging from pale lavenders to deep violet. So whether you see it as a gemstone, a scientific puzzle, or a piece of history, amethyst is a brilliant way to kick off our A to Z journey through the world of minerals.